Wake. Brush teeth. Take shower. Get dressed. You look great. Grab kettle. Pour water into kettle. Put kettle on stove. Turn stove to medium. Grab plate, bread, jam, peanut butter. Put the two pieces together. You may now proceed to exit your house. It is 8:30 a.m. You have approximately 14 more hours until your body will need to sleep. I have calculated the accumulation of today's task, and if every step is followed accordingly, the maximal average day efficiency will be reached. The next destination is work. You will arrive 15 minutes early. A pedestrian just looked in your direction. Quick, smile and nod. Congratulations, you have successfully implemented a positive perception of you in their head. You were not instructed to stop your current route. Please note that any delay might affect your consistent punctuality. This strange box is of no use to your efficiency. Please ignore it and continue your route to work. Once again, you were not instructed to stop your current route. Please turn around and continue immediately. Otherwise, face the consequences of tardiness. Keep in mind that failure to comply with instructions will result in unsatisfactory behavior. Please stop now. Don't touch the strange box. Don't even think about it. There will be consequences. Stop. Listen to me and stop. Shutting down. Hello. Next time you disobey pre-evaluated instructions, there will be more severe consequences. You have been set back 3 minutes from your usual arrival time. Please continue without any useless stops. Thank you. May I remind you that for maximum efficiency in your day and positive perceptions from surrounding individuals, you will have to follow all pre-evaluated instructions accordingly. Your current neuron engagement suggests that you are questioning to follow instructions to continue your current route. I recommend that you listen and obey according to your mission as they both
doing?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, this is a sidewalk.
They're broken.
Are they the same as everyone else's?
Tells you what to do and stuff?
I just don't. They won't talk to me. I don't know what to do next. There's no steps. I just don't. I don't know what to do.
Who told you to sit down?